I'm Kevin, and this is our last segment of creating music, and I'm here with Dominic. So do you mind introducing yourself?
Yeah, of course. My name's Dominic Mailloux. I'm a junior here at Loras, majoring in music and English literature, minoring in philosophy, and specializing in piano performance.
Okay. And can you talk a little bit about how did you get started playing the piano, or like what age, like the
Yeah,
background?
for sure, for sure. I think I started to get interested in piano when I saw my mom go to a piano recital. I saw all these young students sitting on the piano playing this cool music. I was like, that's neat. I want to do this someday. Like, I think maybe when I was around 8 years old, I started taking piano lessons with a neighbor. She came over to her house, started teaching me. I really took to piano, and then I'd say, like, through high school, I really started to practice more and more with piano, started taking lessons over at Edgewood College in Wisconsin with the professor there, and then continued practicing piano here at Loras, ended up majoring in music. I'd say like one of the things like I continue to really find fascinating with piano performance is kind of like a dialogue between the performer, the composer, and the audience. So it's like we get to talk with someone who could have been dead for like hundreds of years through his or her music, then we perform it and like add our own creativity to that, and then it communicates that to someone else.
And talk about like your practice routine, like on a daily basis. Like, how much do you practice a week? Do you stay consistent? Do you take breaks?
I would say on average, I try to practice about an hour a day. I think is like a good starting point. If I have more time, I definitely like to spend more time practicing piano. In terms of what I do during my practices, I usually start with like a small sort of warm up pretty fast since I have a lot of music to go through. Usually just like starting with a simple part of the piece just to get my fingers moving. And then I usually go through my music, start by like learning new music, then also going through old music and trying to memorize it. So then eventually don't need sheet music.
Okay. And can you talk about like some influences you looked up to, like artists or people that play piano pieces that you like?
Yeah, for sure. I would say I like a lot of the very famous traditional composers in Western tradition, like Beethoven, Bach, Brahms, Mozart.
Where do you see yourself going with like playing a piano or a pianist? Do you want to take it professionally, or is it more like a hobby you're just looking to do?
I'm not completely sure yet. I could see myself really enjoying piano performance. It's definitely a very competitive field and difficult to go into. I'd say either way, though, I definitely want to continue playing piano. I'd say first and foremost, it's a hobby and love of mine. Whether it becomes a career choice, I would say kind of depends on chance and job opportunities after college. But either way, I love playing piano and I hope to continue.